Republican Representative Matt Rosendale of Montana, who announced but then dropped a U.S. Senate bid and then announced that he would seek re-election to the House, has now dropped his re-election bid and will not seek re-election to the House. You can see that he said in a statement here, "I am withdrawing from the House race and will not be seeking office."